Hello friends, welcome to Kothari Institute. Myself Rohit Singh. Let's start today's telecurrent affairs audio session. What was India's rank in the Climate Change Performance Index 2019? Options are 22nd, 12th, 9th, 10th. Right answer is 9th. India was ranked at the 9th position in the Climate Change Performance Index CCPI 2019. The index was released on December 10, 2019 at the COP25 Climate Summit in Madrid, Spain. Besides India, only one G20 nation, the UK, was ranked high in the index, while 8 G20 countries were ranked in the worst category of the index, and the USA secured the last position in this index. Then countries have secured the top 3 positions in this index. This index was released by an NGO of Germany named German Watch. Next question. Whose tweet won India's Golden Tweet Honor for 2019? Options are Virat Kohli, MS Dhoni, Narendra Modi, K. Sivan. Right answer is Narendra Modi. Prime Minister Modi's tweet celebrating BJP's landslide victory in the Lok Sabha General Elections 2019 has won India's Golden Tweet Honor for 2019. His tweet was the most retweeted and liked tweet of the year as per Twitter. Twitter was founded by Jack Dorsey. Next question. Which Indian telecommunication company has rolled out Wi-Fi calling for its prepaid and postpaid subscribers? Options are Bharti Airtel, Vodafone Idea, Reliance Jio, BSNL. Right answer is Bharti Airtel. Bharti Airtel is rolling out Wi-Fi calling feature for its prepaid and postpaid subscribers across India. The feature will enable Airtel users to use their home Wi-Fi network to make calls using voice over internet protocol instead of relying on cellular connectivity. Next question. When is the International Human Rights Day observed? Options are 8th December, 9th December, 10th December, 11th December. Right answer is 10th December. The International Human Rights Day is observed every year on December 10. Human rights mainly include economic, social and cultural rights and the international commitment on civil and political rights. And this day was initiated by the United Nations, whose headquarters is in New York City of United States of America. United Nations was established on 24th October 1945. And every year on 24th October, whole world celebrate as a United Nations Day. Next question. What is India's position in the UNDP Human Development Rankings 2019? Options are 129, 132, 139, 142. Right answer is 129. India has reordered improvement of one position in UNDP's Human Development Rankings. India has ranked 129 out of 189 countries in the Human Development Rankings. However, Pakistan improved their position and reached 147th position from 158th in 2018. Next question. Which place was named as the world leading destination for sports tourism in World Travel Awards? Options are Mumbai, Abu Dhabi, Jordan, Mexico. Right answer is Abu Dhabi. Abu Dhabi has been selected as the world leading sport tourism destination in the 26th edition of the World Tourism Awards held in Muscat, the capital city of Oman. This is the 7th consecutive time that Abu Dhabi has been selected for this prestigious award. Abu Dhabi is the capital city of United Arab Emirates. Next question. Which Hindi poet was recently awarded the Gangadhar National Award? Options are Vishwanath Prasad, Akhilesh Chandra, Surya Pratap Bhushan, Asutosh Mishra. Right answer is Vishwanath Prasad. Vishwanath Prasad Tiwari has recently been selected for the Gangadhar National Award. He will be given ₹50,000, a shawl and souvenir under this award. Next question. George Laurer passed away recently at the age of 94. He was known to have invented the following feature. Options are credit card, card reader, clothing iron, barcode. Right answer is barcode. George Laurer, who had invented universal product code barcode at the international business machine IBM, passed away last week at the age of 94 years. His inventions transformed retail and other industries across the world. He has served as an electrical engineer with the IBM in North Carolina Research Triangle Park in the 1970s, when he had spearheaded the development of PowerCold. So friend, that's all for today. If you like this session, please do share with your friends also. Thank you, Jai Hind.